We just got a bunch of plants, so I thought it would be a good time for me to start a new garden journal. And I thought I'd show you guys how I do this. Now you can laugh at the journal I'm going to be using, but I think it's totally cool. Yes, it's Harry Potter, but I found this at a thrift shop and it looks like new, so it'll work fine. I always save these plant identification cards that come with the plants. This is so I can remember the names of what plants we have, and also it provides instructions on the back. Now you can tape the cards on the paper or even staple them in. I don't want to glue them in because then I won't be able to look at the backs if I need to later on. Let me go ahead and show you what types of plants we've gotten. Crimson pygmy barberry. This plant does have thorns, but they're so pretty, I had to have one. This is sea green juniper. Diana tree form Althea. It may be more commonly known as Rose of Sharon. Emerald green arborvitae. English Roseum rhododendron. The plant we bought already has flowers on and they're more of a purple color, so they really look good. Chrysler imperial roses. Eastern white pine tree, which is a native plant to this area. Fragrant returns daylily. And white eye dianthus. We also got some seeds, and these are calendula, zinnias, marigolds, which I didn't like much when I was younger, but I love them now. Four clocks. I think these flowers, the flower blooms, they open and close at a certain time. And of course, sunflowers. I'm going to write down the dates of when I planted each of these. And of course, I'm going to add to the journal whenever we get a new plant. I'm also going to write down the magical properties of each plant alongside it so that I won't have to look that up separately. This Althea plant, also known as Rose of Sharon, I've always felt that these were such protective plants, as are pine trees. The Althea plant is known for protection against negativity, and it says it attracts good spirits. So that all sounds good to me. But I do admit pine trees are my favorite. I feel very protected when they're around, and we just got a baby pine tree, but I think I'm going to be getting a larger one maybe in fall. So there you go, just a small glimpse of my garden journal. I hope you enjoyed watching this, and many blessings.